come up with a new idea. I recall from the blueprints that the seventh floor is nothing but HVAC, electrical, and plumbing. There's no surveillance. Gleason can do the hit there.
Except McDuckie's speech is in less than an hour. He's probably on his way to the green route. The way he's turned to speak, he won't stop on the seventh floor.
Like hell he won't.
Over here!
Psychologically speaking, crazy is a catch-all for a myriad of pathologies and circumstances. But yeah, this is nuttier than a fruitcake.
Okay, well, I've got control of the elevator. Just tell me when.
And they just stepped onto the elevator.
I'll stand by here in case Badaki gets past you.
He's almost on the seventh floor. You sure you can do this?
No. Okay, happy? Now.
Ready? Go!
Brian, it's stuck.
Yeah, I know. There's a slight glitch.